Travis Hooper does a great job of doing that. He was the number two man off the deck of the USS Hornet. And I asked him about the unusual launch that took